Hello. Hi, everybody. Welcome back. We are going to do some more awesome Spirit of the North. Okay, here we go. All right, we stopped at chapter 4 because I was feeling super nauseous. I wish I could zoom out a little bit. That's pretty cool looking. This is where I just came from. Cool. Okay. Cover the entire area. Don't miss anything. Also, those rocks, I mean, they're really hard to find. So, definitely don't want to be missing those. All right. There's another one section of that. Thank you. Bummed. If I was supposed to be, like, if there's supposed to be two souls for every one, like, wavy thing, that's gonna be really sad. That, I missed out on those. So. That's like probably all the evil that killed everything and everybody, but you know, it's really pretty artwork. I really like it. How's everyone doing tonight? It's good to see some people joining the group. We're just starting chapter 4. So we just returned, freed one of the souls, returned the staff, and we're headed towards this giant red, nasty cloud, is my guess. So, yeah. Feel free to drop a hello. Definitely want to see that. Interesting. The ground is marked. Definitely what you want to see. Oh. This looks really, really bad. Oh, there's some flowers. Barely make it in. All right, here we go. can cleanse that spot. Oh, there's some flowers down there too. Awesome. So I've got two spots. I can kind of look at. I came up here. Oh, right there. Sleep. Spirit form, and then I go R, and then I'm a fox again. Real fox. Alive. It was weird. I mean, I'm always a fox, right? Alright. So, awesome. So, R is spirit form. Okay. Everything is like caved in. too far. Interesting. Okay. Let's try this out. Cool. No way to get in there. I mean, I guess that's good. Okay. Let's go look over here. Thank you. Like I said, it's just, it's really hard to see. So there must be something else up here. It just doesn't seem like there's anything else, 'cause the wall kind of like blocks you off from everything, so it's just really confusing. Thank you. we go. I knew there had to be a way to get in here. This is just too weird to not... Oh, hello. I noticed that that spirit dog was gone, because I had no idea where she had, had gone. I was very confused about what I was supposed to be doing.
Thank you.
each of these things, so I need to check them all out. Slow down. But it didn't make any sense. Like, it looked like it was lingering, so I thought there was something I was supposed to pick up. So,
thank you.
Oh, right there. I think I missed another one. Man. These are really hard. There's no like real up. There's just, well, maybe this rock slide thing over here that I completely ignored before. Yep, that's the one. Never mind. Thank you. fast on those. If you're not very fast, you're not gonna get in. Or get out, actually, I should say. Great at jumping, but sure, let's try this. I'm not gonna make it. That was too slow. I took too long after I changed. Starting to melt. Ah! Take another nap. Here we go. There it is. Ooh, third time's the charm. Okay. So then, I guess I just keep going. I need more flowers, though. Fixed, and seems like my lips are a lot drier recently, so. No, I definitely. just been rude. Like, hey, we need you to fix some things. Good luck. No! Oh, they let you fix it in case. Okay. I didn't even see what that achievement was. Back in like normal looking area, which is like really nice because that red was really starting to get to my eyes. Chapter 5. I really hate missing all these souls I'm supposed to be freeing, but I just don't know where else to look for them. I mean, it's not like there's little, like, oh hey, by the way, look for me, signs or anything. You know what I mean? They just kind of are either there or they're not, which is really hard. Sure. Okay, thanks. Way to get around. Just toss you through a keyhole. That works. Now I have to go the long way. Okay, well, whatever. That's fine, I guess. Around here, so I'm guessing I would have gotten tossed over the side of that other one. So that's cool. Okay. Thank you. Let's try this again. So maybe I chose the wrong one. Maybe I'm supposed to choose this one. Right? So go from there, not up there, but over here. Okay. Doesn't make any sense. This is a really long mistake to make. That's all sad. Garden of Light. Nice. Okay. Oh, here we go. Some more flowers, so I imagine I'm gonna have to do a
Rup!
one. I already got up there. This is really pretty. Sorry if you heard that. That's my neck. I was cracking it. So I'm starting to get a little nauseous again. It's this whole like first person steering thing. I'm getting a little too like overzealous to playing this, and so it's just becoming really, because I'm really excited. I mean, this is a great game. It's just that I shouldn't be steering like this. Oh my goodness. I found a thing. This is super weird. Is there another one? The red clouds in the sky is the evil, I'm guessing, that's plaguing the land. So it touches down and it creates these like nasty boils and stuff all over everything, and it's super gross. And me and my spirit critter here go and fight them off with our mighty bark. So okay, I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. So the plague, I'm guessing, like, it makes sense that the mountain spewed out stuff and that killed people. Like, that's why everyone died. But I thought I was supposed to match them. Maybe I'm not. That makes sense to me. Maybe there was another one down here. Bark, you know, super bark, Bolt the Wonder Dog, the Super Dog. I don't know what he is. It's a kids show, kids movie, whatever. Super bark. My job. I guess it's possible. Okay. So now okay, is there another like stone I'm supposed to light up or something? No. Okay. There's one hiding back here. Sneaky. Sneaky sneakers. I wonder if this door... Oh. also opens. So it's not a bark. But I can stay in here so long as I recharge. To do with this. I can't get it out because I can't pick it up. the door thingy. Sealed. Okay. This is how this opens. Okay. I have no idea what to do. I might have to look this up. I have absolutely no idea what to do. Some people are curious about this, but I have no idea what to do. Thank you. Okay, so it looks like I'm doing something just slightly out of turn. And it's this part over here. I thought I was supposed to do this part next, but apparently people are doing it first. So let's go do it first. Super fast! That's what I need. Like that. That's exactly what I needed in my life. Can be super fast. All right. Ha ha ha. How crazy. All right. Thank you. You're welcome. All right. Now we can move on. I missed two? Oh my goodness. That's not what you want to hear. I need to hit it twice. That makes sense. Okay. Coming up short. All happened, but apparently it broke. I broke it. Through the air and then okay. Really? It was fun to see the other side anyway. Try one last time, and then we might have to come back to this. Nope. Okay. We're gonna have to come back to this, guys. Because this is killing me. But I also have to get my kids to bed. So. It's weird. It's not enough cost of distance for it to like be used twice. So I really don't understand. Yeah, see, it have to come back to this tomorrow. Yeah. I really hope you guys have a great night. Thank you so much for stopping in. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.